Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 254 of Fallout 4. Last episode, we came all the way down to, what's it called, South Boston Police Department. Likely? I think it's pretty likely. This is the farthest south I've ever been in the game so far after 254 episodes. But we came over from Nordhagen. I worked on it a little bit, left my power armor behind there, took the fusion core out of it, sold some things, put down a vendor, and just did some general maintenance to the settlement, and then straight up swam right across over here. And need to deal with some super mutants and down vertebrate. I did not go get the Brotherhood of Steel corpses, so there's probably loot to be had back there, but it's okay for now. Ooh. I was like, what do we have here? No, not a Scott Bay. Some kind of raider settlement. Looks pretty fancy, actually, for a bunch of raiders, but we're here for an entirely different purpose. South Boston Police Department. There it is. So, this appears to be an instanced area. Let's see, how do we get in here, and hopefully let's not piss off 12,000 different people. Ooh, let's just do this. Thank you, suppressed weapon. I like that. That helps quite a bit. Last thing I need to do is aggro everything that may or may not be here. Parker Quinn. Why is that? What does that remind me of? Oh, hello. Just in case. Don't know if they're hostile or friendly in any capacity. I guess I'm not going to worry about him. I don't feel like triggering some kind of quest if that's the case. We have one goal, and one goal only, to plow through this stupid quest and get rid of Nick. At least to get until Far Harbor. But I have plenty of other followers I'd like to work with. Oh, hello, Trigger Man cutout. Let's see, is anything in here? Detected, but by what? Doesn't appear to be hostile, whatever it is. Huh. Okay, I'm not going to hop on the terminal yet. I want to see what may or may not be detecting me. What was that noise? Just fell for no reason. Someone's gonna be in the toilet. Something's gonna be in the shitter. I'm calling it. I'm gonna get scared. What the hell's going on in here? Some daddy-o. Hello. Is there something on the ground there? Or is that the door? How's the door? It's telling me to get fusion cells in there. Alright. Maybe it's upstairs? Whatever it may be. Don't know. I'm not gonna use the terminals before I figure out what is here, if anything. No radio, thank God. Alright, ooh, gas canisters, I'll take that. Can I open this? Expert, everything in here is expert. The terminal's expert, these are expert. Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, I'm gonna break a bobby pin here, aren't I?
Didn't want it open. They should have bought a better lock, huh?
Yeah, tell that to the cops. That makes perfect sense, right? Trigger Man Bowler. Nothing fancy in there, but I will, of course, take it. So, what do we have up yonder? Ooh, that explains it.
I don't think it was
that. That doesn't explain why didn't it show red? Like, didn't they detect me? Like, I mean, they detected me. It literally said they detected me, but why didn't they go hostile? Unless they were there for, like, jump scare sake and were scripted in some sense. Okay, we're still detected, so there's still something in here. Just waiting. We can play the holotape, though. That's 7.
Message to Buster Conley. Nice piece you did on the monorail construction project. Heaven's Highway? Devil's Doing? Huh, cute. But I think you give organized crime too much credit. The various Boston families coming together to fund a public works project? Please. Clearly you never sat down at dinner with these guys. They can barely agree on an appetizer. And ain't nobody jumping to pick up the check. The bosses had their hands in the honeypot, sure. But nowhere near the level you were suggesting. You did get one thing right, though. Safety Inspector Alice Lansky was killed. They'll never find her. Because there's nothing left. After he bashed her brains in with one of those giant wrenches, Vinny the Crackers Vinucci dissolved her body in a barrel of hydrochloric acid. So write your follow-up. Then feel free to tell the cops the murder weapon is hanging on the wall in Vinucci's garage. On 4 Charter Street. Eddie Winter, signing off.
That said 4 Prince Street is what he said. Like a different language that I'm just, you know, too ignorant to understand. Maybe? No, but the subtitle didn't match the voice there for a second. Anyway, I just tried to be quiet there the whole time. And I do avoid looking at Nick while I'm doing that, because a lot of times he'll try to talk to me. So that's why you see me like twitch around and look all over the place when I'm listening to a holotape. Because I'd rather hear it than hear the NPC be stupid. What do we have?
That's it.
We are indeed over encumbered, but I gotta find a good spot. Here we go, should work. To drop some stuff off. Don't know if his inventory is full. Could be, might not be, don't know. So I will just drop this stuff off in here and he'll pick up what he can on the first attempt. And then anything that he doesn't pick up, that just shows that he's, you know, full on stuff. I don't have any like missiles or anything stupid in here, so drop off a couple things like that, and we're well underway again. So
yo, grab anything useful.
Let's see what he can and can't take.
Good plan.
Took some things.
Count on it.
He did not take it all though.
Check it out.
So his inventory is full, mine's full.
Go
figure. But we're gonna leave this place and then likely go to another settlement. Seems to be the way we're doing this. Depending on what that terminal maps out for me, it'll dictate where I go.
Grab anything useful.
But if I, let me check the map. If I go, the next one that I already know of is all the way over here. So what that would mean is it would mean a trip up to Hangman's Alley, then down over. There's of course probably a couple settlements in the middle there that I'm not aware of, but that's not what we're here for. We're not here to explore settlements
yet. Take
anything
good. Grab that.
Come on, Nick. You got this.
Check it out. Bring that here.
Grab anything useful. As timeless as the series is.
Grab that. Get that.
Telling the NPC to do this. Okay. Again, at least with Ada, she can have increased carry capacity, and it's going to be longer until we have to make her do that. So, what is this thing? I picked this up before. Delicious every time. Oh, really? Slocum Joe's. Okay. I'll take all the coffee cups. Bobby pin box. Fuck yeah, I did waste a couple bobby pins here. What do we have? Getting the detective thing. I wonder if it's the Protectron that's doing that, or it's that. At least it wasn't in the wall. The one time we had a Rad Roach, it was inside of a wall. Like legit, teleported into the wall and I couldn't shoot it. That was awkward. So, just a Rad Roach. No biggie. So, let's free this dude, kill him. And, of course, get our loot, get our XP. There's two terminals down there. There's one that's related to the main quest, and then there's one that was expert. So, we'll see what that's about. Could be menu. Okay, glow, menu. I don't see anything similar to that. Nothing similar there. Not seeing it there. New. New. It's not the U.
I'm in.
There we go. Just guess random shit. Okie doke. Blah blah blah. Okay, we've already seen this thing a million times before, so we'll just activate it. Default. Okay. And did I not activate him? Choose an option. Really? Wait a minute. Status unit busy. Choose personality mode. Default. Is he gonna activate?
Powering
okay.
Up.
I derp there a little bit.
Duty.
Shocker. What level are you? What, you legendary? Nope, you're 14. So there's a radio up here or something. Where's that? There's the radio down here, but it wasn't on, right? Apparently that thing turned itself on. I don't like to have the music going in the game, of course. You know, YouTube does not like you playing music, and you get fucked really hard for that. Not something I'm interested in. So we are hidden. This will do the trick. Boink. There he goes. Bye, buddy. I'm sorry, but you had loot, and you'll respawn. Not to mention, you have incredibly funny physics. So, go down the stairs. Yeah, this little piece of the mongrel is, like, super heavy. Like, huah! Nope. It's more fun to throw Protectrons around. Hey, Nick.
Hey.
Do something for you.
It's funny how I'm like, hey, and my guy's like, hey. Alright. Everything else is looted. Time to get on the terminals. This is related to the quest. Let's do this one first. And of course, I'll save before I use the terminal just to make sure I don't fuck it up. Trusting. Okay. I guess no. I mean, maybe. Hold on. I don't think it's that one. Could be declared. Okay, so declared had three. Anything else end in R-E-D? Nah. That's ED equipped. Silence. Nah, I'm probably just going to guess randomly because it's quicker half the fucking time than to think. Mutants. Nothing similar.
There
at least
go.
There you go. That made sense. Alright, see, like I said. Oh, really? Okay. You can hear the thing over there to my right. That was just the terminal that controlled that. I was going to say, did I not loot that for realsies? I guess I just controlled that, so I got XP for both of them. Good. Glad I did it that way. Door is boarded up, so it is this terminal's time. And yes, frequent autosaves are best autosaves, even if they seem spammy. All right, case 114, GTA Connolly Grand Theft Auto logs. Awesome. Nyko 00, one set of fingerprints matching prints of suspect Nicole Connolly taken from vehicle in evidence South Boston cabinet B02 or B02. Nyko 01, one vehicle registration issued to Nicole Connell in evidence South Boston cabinet B02. Note, attempt to contact Miss Connell regarding theft unsuccessful. We'll attempt again 1023. Case 155-H Winter Holotape logs. This should update my map with a new one, hopefully. Looks like it did. Edwy 03, Holotape 03. On loan to Quincy Police, Officer Hart, point of contact. Edwy 05, Holotape 05. Requisition by Deputy Gold Hunt. We already got that one. 10-18-77. Edwy 07, this is the one we just got. Holotape 07, checked out to Officer Doyle, South Boston, PD 10-22-77. All right, case 189-RE, Caldwell Reckless Endangerment Logs. HECA, HECA, I'm gonna say HECA. HECA 001, 100% grognak authenticity, society certified cloth. Jesus Christ, come on. Grognak authenticity, society certified loincloth. Dear God. Return to Mr. Caldwell. HECA 011, 100% grognak. It's a tongue twister. Grognak Authenticity Society Certified Battle Axe returned to Mr. Caldwell. All right then. Case 247-AB Vincent Assault Battery Logs. Oh, fun. Let's see here. Javi 00, one photographed collection of victim on loan state prosecutor office. Angela Hammett, point of contact. Javi 01, two times brass knuckles on loan state prosecutor's office. Javi 02, one baseball bat on loan state prosecutor's office. Interesting. Case 385-AR Duncan armed robbery. Rodu 00, one tape surveillance footage taken from Commonwealth Saving and Loan in evidence South Boston cabinet E14. Rodu 01, 110mm pistol recovered from suspect in evidence South Boston cabinet E14. Rodu 02, one gas mask recovered from suspect in evidence South Boston cabinet E14. And the last one here, case 416-HM Garrado homicide logs. Unga 00, one photograph collection taken of scene in evidence South Boston cabinet JJ7. Unga 01, one splatter report in evidence South Boston cabinet JJ7. Unga 02, one baseball bat swatter limited edition on loan South Boston softball squad. The guy was talking about swatter, but he said something. The guy wanted a hat, right? Not a baseball bat. The guy in Diamond City, I can't remember, this was a while ago. He did give us some kind of miscellaneous quest. Wonder if that's tied to it in any sense. The swatter. He called it the swatter. I remember that. Alright, so what did that put on my map? That's the one. It wants me to go all the fucking way down there, dude. Holy shit. There's pretty much a main road right there, and I could likely just traverse it very easily, I think. And that's really in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. So we have three. Okay, let's come straight. We have three more tapes. So that's one and two that I know of and have mapped. So to make this as quick as possible, if I go this way, that's pretty much as far south as we're going to go for a while. If there's another police thingy, it's like, I really doubt it's over here. That's the glowing sea. Like, why the fuck would anything even be over there? I'm surprised this thing's here. But it's either going to be, like, I don't think it's going to be south. So I figure, like, I should get this one knocked out of the way now. And if it is another one down here, then we're already there. Because the last thing I want to do is come up here and have to go all the way back. Because we're fairly close as is. Like, the distance from Nordhagen to here, it's about the same. Maybe even a little less. So, as much as I don't really want to go too far south right now because of difficulty and things that might occur, I don't know. I feel like that's a good decision. It might be a bad decision. We'll see. This is what autosaves are for. But mainly I'm concerned about having full inventories and dealing with Nick's shenanigans as I go that way. Because who God knows what I'm going to encounter, and God knows what I'm going to want to loot. Everything. But, you know, there's potential for a lot of shit to happen down there while I'm doing this stupid quest. But I want to get this bitch knocked out of the park, get it over with. Get it over and done. This is one of the more taxing, more demanding, more in-depth, I guess, loyalty quests. I mean, the other ones were like, go here, kill this person. Go here, make amends with so-and-so. This fucking Nick's needy. He's like, go to the ends of the earth. Notice me, senpai. God damn it, Nick. No one likes you. All right, this place is an instance area. There's that dude. I'm not even going to bother talking to him again. I want to save that. If it's related to a quest, I prefer to save it. I don't want to hit the trigger. Do I want to get on that road, though? Because if I can get on that road, that's a beeline there. We're really close to being detected, by the way. It's a beeline there. And I don't know if it's necessarily more safe. Is that a power armor suit? No, I'm just fucking seeing things. Honestly, I thought that was like a power armor suit. Like, it's kind of hard to see here. I realize it's like a fucking rock. But like at an angle, it kind of looked like one from the back. What is detecting me? What's going to jump out and rip my face off now? Okay, someone's talking. Are they above me? Kind of sounds like it. Like, what is it like?
There now.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Oh, they're in there. Definitely people in there. Okay, so just like following the... I mean, I could beeline it, obviously, but do I want to follow this? Do I want to beeline it? There is a fusion core right here, isn't there? Well, hey, buddy. Hey, good looking. I'll take that. Mine now. Free fusion core. Free 300-something odd caps. Excellent. Free, like, 4 pounds of my inventory, but it's pretty nice. Okay, what the hell is going on here? This looks... another fucking crater? What do we got? I don't know, I'm really tempted to just run. I'm really tempted to ignore anything that attacks me. The annoying thing is Nick will fall behind and just run. Of course, if I encounter a Deathclaw, I'm fucked. Because I'll have no AP, can't crit, etc., etc. But I want to beeline it. What do I hear? I thought I heard gunfire in the distance. All this stuff that I want to explore later. Don't worry, we will clear this bitch. We will full clear this. We will grid this out. Ooh. See, what the fuck do we got here? University Point. Oh, what was I just talking about? Deathclaw. This is a savage Deathclaw. Look how little damage I do. So his belly's his absolute weak point. Please don't detect me. I could lay into him. He's not a legendary, and as he comes up here, we can quick save. We might die here, but it's kind of impossible to fucking shoot his belly from here. But it's also pretty difficult to miss him with this gun from here. Don't throw things at me. I don't even know if you're capable. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's with the sliding? Come on. Yeah, he's gonna die. Okay. I definitely did a shitload of damage, though, with this. But again, I don't have a lot of ammo for it, so I don't want to keep doing that.
Wouldn't want it going to waste.
Would rather have Nick loot that, to be honest with you. Because it's heavy as shit. The claws, the meat, the hide, or whatever. Yeah, it's all pretty heavy. Entire town is flooded. I'm really glad I got Aqua Boy, though. This is going to save me so much time. You have no idea how tempted I am to jump in this water and just ignore all this. Honestly, I think I will. I'm not going to fuck up. Oh, got an auto save in the air. I wonder if that's going to break the game. I want to fuck up quests and trigger them early, and it's pretty much a straight shot from here. Likely I'll aggro 12,000 different Mire Lurks and get my ass kicked. Hello, Verdi Bird. I'm going to have to make a pit stop for you. This is what Fallout does to me. Distractions. Why is that tire just randomly sinking and then floating? Like, why was it underwater in the first place? Okay, what Mire Lurk has me detected? Ooh, it's a hostile Verdi Bird. I've never seen one before. Will they legit get in and take off? There's like a gunner there that I see. Okay, there's a captain and a conscript. Captain's pretty high level. He's in the Verdi Bird. Oh, hello. They hit the Verdi Bird. Okay, well, fuck it. That'll do some damage, right? Oh! Oh! Hello! There's a Mire Lurk here. I might die here to a missile launcher or something. I can't even see the enemies. Oh, he's coming after me. That's cool. I can't see you when you're in the water like that. Okay, maybe I can. Okay, I don't have good cover here. I may use a crit. Awesome. Where you at? You're in the fucking trees. There you are. Okay. Get a grenade, get crippled or something. They can shoot through this Verdi Bird, I bet. I don't think it has physics. That's hurting. Might not be a bad idea to use a stim pack and then crit him. To get it over with. Oh no, he's pretty hurt. Just kill him. Okay, now there was another one, but he may have died to the Verdi Bird explosion. Nick, you can loot that. Get over here.
Hey, check it out.
There's more 50 on you on him too, so that's good for Nick. He can shoot with it.
Get that.
So that was a lot of damage.
Check it out.
I need to eat and drink, so I mean, I can take care of my health and such. Hey, doing that. No, don't use the rifle.
Good plan.
I'd prefer you not use that. I'd prefer you use the other weapon. Okie doke. So, to keep my int high while we're out on the road when we kind of sort of need it, I'll do that. We're hydrated. Red rich meat, no. Make sure we're eating cooked shit. Okay, we're fed, and then one of those will really heal me. Okay, I don't see the conscript's corpse. It could have fucking... Or the captain, for that matter. Okay, here's the captain. Brotherhood Lancer Initiate? Was he just, like, dead here? Because we saw the captain.
Take anything good. Grab that.
Like, no joke, we saw the captain. Where's his corpse?
Check it out.
He was right at the cockpit. Like, did it fly when I wasn't looking?
Grab anything useful. Take anything good.
I said cockpit.
Stay there. Here. Over there. Grab that.
I'm trying to make sure he... Is set to follow. Position. Ooh, get in the position.
Wait there. Let's go.
Alright. Get in a position, baby girl. Where is this dude? Like I said, this thing doesn't have physics, so that gunner was shooting straight through it and hitting me when I couldn't see him. There we go. There's a conscript, though, too. That's a private.
Yo, get that. Check it out.
Don't take the molly, please. Never again.
Bring that here. Grab anything
I don't trust you with it.
Take anything good.
Also, why do I have a feeling we're going to get a Myrlet Queen or something big nearby? That hunter in this lake.
Grab anything useful.
That legendary over there is pretty appealing. Where the fuck do these corpses go? I mean, if I have to forsake it, I'll forsake it, but it kind of sucks. Is that a... No? No? Alright, well. They may have gone flying off the screen. They may be 2 feet in front of me and I'm just missing them. Or they could have just disappeared into the ether when that thing exploded. I don't think I'm going to get my panties in a twist too much about it. I got some loot. I had some fun. Okay. This legendary over here has got to go. Any legendary I see. As much as I don't want to be making pit stops, also we're very detected. I figured. Yeah, you. Legendary albino. Okay, give me the face. Where's his face? Die. There you go. What do you have? But like any legendary I find, I think's worth making a pit stop. Not really a good item. At least the potential to get something great's there. So this dude has very poor positioning. I mean, he shoots a laser at me. I don't know what all he's capable of doing. Does he have a weak spot? Oh, the thruster. This might kill him. Oh, destroyed. He's kind of in the middle of nowhere. Like, he couldn't pathfinder me. He could shoot at me, but he'd be fucked otherwise. Let's get our loot. That did work. Wonder what critting... Oh, shit. I forgot about that. Good load of the autosaves, but I'll take my lumps. What do we got? No! No! Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's not good. Okay, so that's lucky. That's like the sniper rifle we previously had, which was beastly. Now, this is critical shots do double damage, and the critical meter feels 15% faster. That's a good crit builder, but that's the same weapon as the Overseer's Guardian. So there's no contest, I think, in the long run. The Overseer's Guardian shits on something like this. That's a good weapon, but I don't think it's what we need, sadly. And this dude is just chock full of fucking loot. The rads, I'm going to not worry about too much at this point, because we'll decontamination arch, but I just want to investigate. Yeah, 250 instant rads, that's funny. I kind of waited too to see if he'd explode, and he didn't. Should have waited a little bit longer. I'm always paranoid with his fucking robots. This area screams Myrlet to me. We're detected too. By what? By fucking what? I hate that. I hate that you can't see it. It's like, what's looking at me? I don't fucking know. I don't want to know. Or do I? I kind of want to know. But, no. We got this. We're good. No, Nick can't have those either. Okay, inventory's getting a bit full. Nick may have to do a little pickup here. I did loot quite a bit from that Gutsy just now. Let's beeline it. If I hear a Myrlet, I guess I'll turn around. If it's a queen. Oh, flying car. You saw that, right? Flying car. There's gotta be Myrlets here. There's gotta be. Oh. That is a Rust Devil. Oh. There's a Rust Devil fighting something other than me. What are they fighting? That noise they make is very distinct. Ooh, what's up in the window? Ooh. Go ahead, you guys kill each other. I will clean up. I will get all the loot. And I would like to find cover. Because there's not really any out here if you guys decide to turn on me. There's a bigger tree, but that's it. Detected, but again, by what? Was it you? Did you deal with them? Wait a minute. No way. There were so many of them. What? For real? I hear power armor. Ha! That explains it. What level are you? We're only 41. Okay. Well, I will take all this. Likely have to drop it off here very, very shortly. And my friend's getting very, very full, but they don't seem to mind that I'm cleaning up their kills, so to speak. Sneaking around all stealthy-like. They're none the wiser. Alright, now this is not theft, so it's not theirs now. Not only that plunger. They didn't need to unclog their toilets. Is that a bobby pin box? That's all in the pile? No. Hey, buddy. Alrighty. I'm okay with this. So, what do I have that's heavy? Definitely a weapon. No grenades. Sorry, Nick. Uniforms, that stuff. It looks like the majority of it's coming from, like, Deathclaw stuff and heavy accessories. And I very much dislike when it's me carrying a bunch of heavy accessories because, well, I say accessories, but like junk, because junk items are tiny individual bits instead of bigger items that I can make Nick insta-carry. And whenever he decides to pathfind back here, we'll be good. I'm just bringing us to where I think he is, because that's a heavy item. Nick,
take anything good.
Yep, you pathfind over here, buddy. So I'm going to talk to that commander to see if he says anything.
Hey,
grab that.
They usually don't. And it's so tempting. Like, it is so very, very, again,
check it out.
So tempting to kill
bring
them.
That here.
Like, I let useful. The mechs go because I wanted them to good. Do the job, good but
get
Nick's
that.
Gonna hate me for
check
it.
It out.
I don't really care if Nick hates me,
bring
but, like,
grab anything
once
useful.
I find a follower who's
take
either okay
good.
With it or
grab that.
Even likes that,
that
shit, I'll probably do it. There's no karma system in this game.
Bring that here.
So, like, nobody knows I did bad. Nobody cares that I did bad. At least as far as I know, even if I do like Brotherhood of Steel quest, like no one's gonna care.
Excuse me.
This area is under our protection. This area is under
oh, yeah,
our
you
protection.
Guys sound
out of my way, Wastelander.
Hey, fuck you, cunt.
If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.
Damn it!
What was that? What was that, bitch? Hold on, I autosaved. I can do this. I was just gonna let her face roll me, but then I figured then I have to wait for a loading screen. So. Double stim pack. Nick, distract them. Get over here. No. Don't you shoot at me. You're a pleb. I'm almost dead. Might kill me. Gotta get some grenades in there. Oh, she's dead. It's Nick. It's just Nick. He doesn't seem to get mad at me either. I mean, he's a synth and everything, so I get it. Where's the tin can lady at? Oh, there's pieces of tin can lady. Where'd tin can lady go? Okay. Don't ever say that to me ever again, lady, and we won't have a problem. I had to. I've been wanting to kill them for so long for their loot, but I don't know. I just can't be. I can't do that. It was fun. It was a venting exercise. Let's go with that.
Out of my way, Wastelander.
Are you unique in any way?
Hey there.
Back off, civilian.
Nope, you're just a bitch like everybody else. Okie doke. Hey, ammo for the Gauss Cannon. I like it. All right, so. It looks like it's time already, damn it, to wrap the episode up, guys. Episode 254. We are already down here at Quincy Police Station. We're far south. We're very far south. So we'll clear that bitch out, find out where what should be the last holotape, unless this area is going to be what maps at the last holotape. And we're getting close to being done with this, which is fantastic. I wonder what comes after it. I hope it's not too much, but we're getting there. And it feels good, man. Thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you next time.